Beamy. Drive 2007 Suzuki Forenza. Was my mum's car. Had sat for 3 years. Got brakes replaced. Works fine for months. Suddenly engine problems. Oh shit. JPEG. Sounds like engine is going to vibrate its way out of the hood of my car and fly away. Take car to Pep Boy. They look at it. It'll be $2,200 to fix this. Dad and I go half and half. Start saving up $1,100. Work at UPS loading boxes, so it takes months to save. Having to sit around in my room like a carless doofus, not that I go anywhere anyway. Dad says he knows a guy that'll fix it for cheaper. Nice.mov. Decide to drive car out of Pep Boy and back home, so guy can pick it up. Start car, put in reverse. Won't move. What? Floor it. Car backs out of spot at 0.01 miles per hour. Fuck me. Have to floor it the entire way. Car keeps jumping between broken lawnmower and Indy 500 speeds. Make it halfway home. Suddenly loud bang. Car backfired, but louder than I'd expect. Park at a CVS. Tailpipe is smoking profusely. Oh shit, what now? Wave. Go to get it towed later. Car won't even start. Looks like there's a wig dragging on the bottom of my car. Fucking weird. The guy dad knows takes the car, fixes it. Says the spark plugs weren't even the right kind, and Pep Boy flooded the engine. Like, at tsunami levels of flooded. Gas from flooded engine had spilled into the exhaust. Backfire created a spark. The gasoline was ignited, blowing up my car's resonator. The wig was the inside of my resonator. My face when Pep Boy didn't put my car back together right. My face when Pep Boy flooded my engine. My face when half my engine is replaced. My face when my car blew up while I was driving it. My face when the guy dad called worked on cars for 30 years and hadn't seen anything like that. My face when Pep Boy blew up my car. My face when the guy dad got charged less than Pep Boy. My face when my car works perfectly despite Pep Boy's best attempt at permanently destroying it. Thanks, Pep Boys.